Не зная боли, словно жнец мрачный, выбрасывая панчи. Пришел забрать Венецию, овец и прочих жванчных. Много обещаю, исполнили полк весь. Как из Пушкина, лови горячий дю смесь. Не изобрел, но преуспел.
Hi, I'm Mick Harris, a year 12 student at Gingang College. What you just saw was an example of what might happen at any other college. But here we provide a safe environment and a good community and a great learning experience.
Gingang College is one of the best schools in all of the ACT. Adapting modern teaching techniques, we do our best to help you achieve your goals. Choose from a multitude of courses, meet incredible people, and enjoy a vast amount of freedom.
So what are you waiting for? Enroll for your 11 or 12 at Gingang College right now, because we are here to connect, learn, and achieve.
You want us to think that you're just messing around, yeah. You play your life like it's a game of two-hand touch. You think if you screw up that you will never live it down, and it won't matter if you suck if you don't take it serious. But now I really love you is when you're out there on the floor, and I can see it in your eyes that you just don't care anymore. Making a mistake is just a chance you gotta take. We gotta shake a booty, shake, shake. Shake a booty, yeah, yeah, shake a booty. We'll shake a booty, yeah, shake a booty, shake. We're making a mistake is just a chance you gotta take. We gotta shake a booty, shake, shake.
Hi guys, welcome back to GCTV. We're your new hosts. I'm Robert.
I'm Adnan. If you guys are wondering where the host from last week's episode went, well, we don't know. But it does matter. Because we're here now.
Save the day.
Hey.
Up first, we've got a teacher interrogation. Hope you guys enjoy.
What scares you?
I have an irrational fear of heights.
Darkness.
Spiders. I have a story.
Yeah?
Yeah, one day I came into work and Shannon decided to play a joke on me, and she printed out a picture of a redback spider and stuck it inside my laptop. So I opened it up and went, ah! Wasn't very nice.
Interviews.
Just like huntsman spiders, they just run so quickly and they just come in the house and stuff like that. Yeah, I don't want to kill them, I just don't like them.
Exams scare me?
I don't know the answer. To think about it. Hmm. Dying.
Interviews.
Up next, we've got an incredible music video to the song I Want You by Alice in Wonderland, created by four Gungahlin College students.
Christiana, Marissa, Georgia, and Marley. Did you know they sent it in for permission to Alice in Wonderland? So they could do this music video.
Oh, that's incredible.
Mm. Anyway, here's the music video, guys. I hope you enjoy.
Just stay here and let the time pass. I'll write it in the
That was wonderful, guys. They actually sent her into Alice in Wonderland, where she says, and I quote, "If the teacher does not give them an A plus 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 plus," that was a lot of pluses, "that he sucks." And they did get an A.
Well, up next we've got hashtag Failman Pancake Squad.
Not a hashtag.
With their short film LNS. Enjoy, guys.
Enjoy.
I think I'm gonna go back to my long hair in the next segment.
What are you doing?
Well, I don't know about you guys, but that last clip made me really hungry.
And up next, we have GC Vines.
Enjoy.
Oh my god. You know what I can't stand?
What's that, man?
Minions. I hate them! Alright? Look, I don't get them. They're stupid, they're yellow. What is wrong with them? I just can't stand them. Why are we even talking about them? What the? I'm done!
Well, up next, we've got a video called Why Is This Popular? Based around Minions. I hope you guys enjoy it at least a little bit more than he does.
Welcome to the first episode of Why Is This Popular?
Basically, what I'll do in this segment is choose a topic or entity that is extremely popular, or sometimes unpopular, and I will try to find reasoning of why I think it shouldn't be as popular as it is. or why I just don't get it.
For this first episode, we're going to be taking a look at something that's covering your Facebook feed immensely. And no, it's not Tumblr. We're going to be looking at the minions from Despicable Me. I'm sure you're all familiar with Despicable Me. They're pretty solid films. The minions were originally just designed for comedy relief. However, their popularity burst. Like a balloon full of flour. You pop it, boom, it's everywhere. If you take the minions out of Despicable Me, you're still left with the same film, pretty much. Just it's a lot less slapstick. What people instead decided to take away from these films was, "Ooh, minions are funny, let's idolize them." And I'm sorry, but the extent of minion humor is squeaking noises and immature humor directed to appease children, such as a minion hitting another minion, minions trying to get a banana, minions getting hurt, and of course, a minion rasping at the screen. I don't know about you, but I reckon we're looking at a future that looks a little something like this. Now, if you don't mind, I'm off to sign another petition for a Baymax solo movie.
Welcome back, guys. Unfortunately, we have lost one of our presenters, Adnan.
I'm back.
Damn it.
Imagine a show without me. I could. Speaking of Imagine, Mickey Sulta Animation, Imagine, up now.
Enjoy, guys.
Once a jolly swagman,
Hollywood. That's Hooey Bally, Hooey Hollywood. Where any office boy or young mechanic can be a panic with just a good-looking pen. And any barmaid can be a star man.
Start spreading the news.
Once a jolly swagman can buy a bill of
Hollywood. Thank you very much, Mickey, for that wonderful piece of artwork.
Alright guys, well that was the last segment for this week's episode. I hope you join us next episode in 2 weeks' time.
I'm Robert.
I'm Adnan.
And good night.
It's afternoon.
You want us to think that you're just messing around, yeah. You blow your life like it's a game of two-hand touch. You think if you screw up that you will never live it down. And it won't matter if you suck, if you don't take it serious. But now I really love you is when you're out there on the floor. And I can see it in your eyes that you just don't care anymore. Making a mistake is just a chance you gotta take. Oh, you gotta shake a booty, shake, shake. Shake a booty, yeah, yeah, shake a booty. Well, shake a booty, yeah, shake a booty, shake. When making a mistake is just a chance you gotta take. Oh, you gotta shake a booty, shake, shake.